When you swirl your teapot around like this, you actually release a lot of the bitterness from the tea leaves. The catechins inside the tea leaf are what gives a lot of teas their bitter flavors, but luckily they are difficult to extract. If you keep the brewing temperature low and the steeping time to about 1 minute and leave the leaves undisturbed, you will end up with a sweeter tasting tea with less bitterness.